Good morning, my dear students. How are you today? I wish you are all fine. Today we are going to take the last spelling list. Today we are going to take the last spelling list, which is list 5. List 5, it's about the letter U. It's about the letter U, okay? As you said before, in the 4 lists of the spelling that we have the long vowel and the short vowel. And we said before that the short vowel, it always gives me the sound of the vowel. Always gives me the sound of the vowel. But the long one, it always gives me the name. So, here I have the letter U. So, what is the name of the letter U? What's the name of the letter U? So, what's the name of this letter? U. So, the long vowel will be U. The long vowel will be U. But what's the sound of this letter? What's the sound of this letter? A. What's the sound of this letter? A. So, the short one will be A. The short sound will be A. But the long one will be U. The long one will be U. Let's see the words together and you will tell me which of them are long and which are short. Okay, let's start with this picture. What can you see in this picture? Hug. The teddy bears, they are hugging each other. So hug. This one is hug. So here the letter U. Did I say U or I say hug? So hug, the letter U here, if it sounds up, so it's going to be the short one. It's going to be the short one. So this is the first one of the short sounds. Would be hug. Let's write it here. Hug. Okay, then let's see the next one. What's this? What can you see here? It's a baby donkey. It's a baby donkey. The baby donkey, its name is mule. Mule. So here the letter U, it's giving me the name. Mule. Yep. I didn't say mul, I said mule. So here it's a long word and it gives me the name of the letter U. So it's going to be what? Long vowel. Long U. So here let's write mule. So I have here the first one of the short sounds is hug. And the first one here of the long sound is mule. Here the letter U, it sounds U. And here it sounds A. So here A and here U. Let's see the second one, the third one. Here, what can you see here? Bun. What can you see here? Bun. Bun. Huh? Here, the letter U. It sounds A or it sounds U. Did I say U or I say bun? A. So A is going to be here again in the short sounds. I'm going to put it here and we're going to write beside it bun. Okay, let's see this one. This is the month June. June. Again, here it's a long word and it sounds U. So I'm going to put it here in the long word because it's a long U. So here again, the letter U, it sounds U. I say June. It's a long word. As we said, the short words, is always, I can say them fast and they're short words. But this one, it's long words and it takes time to say the word. Okay? Let's see this one. What can you see this dog? It's a huge dog. Can you see the people beside it? It's a very, the people look so small. So this dog is huge. Huge. So here I said the letter U. U or I said it A. I said what? Huge. Again I said it's U and it's a long word. So again it's going to be a long U. So now I put it right here. Huge. So this is the third one of the long words. What about this lovely cat or lovely kitten? It's a cute. This is cute. So can you see this cute kitten? So here I said cute. So again, the letter U, it sounds here U, and it's a long word. So I'm going to put it here with the long U. Long U. So let's write here. Cute. Okay? Let's see this one. What's this? What can you see here? It's a baby lion. It's a baby lion. So its name is Cub. Cub. A baby lion is a cub. So did it sound here U or it sounds A? Cub. A. So cub, A, birds. Cub. So now it sounds A. So it's going to be a short word. It's a short U. It's written here. Cub. So again here, the letter U is a short one. Okay. What about this one? What can you see in this picture? Huh? Tub. Tub. Again, it's a small word and it sounds up. So it's going to be tub. So now I put it in the long one or the short one? Huh? Think and tell me. Very good. I'm going to put it in the short one. Because it's here, tub. Again, here the letter U, it sounds up. Okay. What about this one? Bug. Bug. Okay, so bug. Again, here the letter U. Did I say U or it sounds A? The letter U here sounds U or it sounds A. Bug. So again, it sounds A. So it's going to be here a short one. Does it sound here? A. Okay. Then we have the next one here. What can you see in this picture? You know, when you take the remote of the TV and you don't want to hear anything, you don't want to hear anything, you just take the remote to make what? To make it silent. When you make it silent, it's a mute. Mute. So mute is when you make the TV silent. So this code, mute. So mute, here, the letter U, it sounds A or sounds U? Huh, mute. It sounds U. Sounds U. So here it's going to be long vowel. It's going to be long U. And I have another one here. What can you see in this picture? Cube. Cube. Again, it sounds U and it's a long word. So I'm going to put it here with the long U. And we have the last word of the short U, this one. I'll draw it for you because I don't have it with me. But can you see here? It's a sun. It's a sun. So I'm going to draw it here. Sun. Again, here, the letter U. It sounds U. It sounds A. It sounds U. It sounds A. Of course, it sounds A. Sun. So, sun is a short vowel. Okay, so let's revise here. We have the long U are all the words that end with the, are the words that end with the magic E. So the magic E hits the U set U. So when the word ends with the magic E, it makes it sound U. So here we have mule. It ends with a magic E. June. It ends with the magic E. Then huge. Huge. It ends with the magic E. Okay? Then I have cute. Cute ends with the magic E. Let's write it here. Cute. Okay? Then I have mute. Again, it ends with the magic E. And the last one, cube, ends with the magic E. So the magic E makes the letter U sounds U. Okay? Now, let's see the classroom. You have here, first, this one is the table. And we're not going to do it now. You're going to do it as a homework. It's so easy, as we said before. The first one here, you're going to write the same word. The second one here, you're going to cover it and write it from your mind, okay? Then, check means you're going to check your answer. If it's correct, you're just going to make tick, okay? Then, Let's turn the page. You'll find here this part, which is classwork. We're going to do it now. And the other one is homework. You're going to do it alone. Okay, let's see the first question here. We have question A. Cross the odd letter out, then rewrite the word correct. Rewrite the correct word. So you are going to cross the odd letter. The odd letter means it's a wrong one. It's a mistake. It's a wrong letter. Okay? Then after you cross it out, you're going to rewrite the word again correct. Let's see them here. We have the first word, bun. Bun. How can I write bun? Let's look at the card here. B-A-N, bun. So it's B-U-N. So let's look at the word here. Which is the mistake here? Which is the odd letter? E. Which is the odd letter? E. So I'm going to cross it out and write the word again correct. So it's going to be bun. Okay, let's see number two. Cute. Cute. It's written here with double T. Let's look at the right part here. C U T E. So it's only one T. I'm going to cross one of them because it's a wrong one. So it's going to write it again correctly. Then I have huge. Huge. How can I write the word huge? Let's look at the card. H U G E. So I'm going to cross one of the U. Here it's written with W. So I'm going to cross one of them and write again H U G E. Then I have this word tube. Tube. This word was not written here in the classwork, so I'm going to draw for you here. Tube means the tubes of the water. We have the tubes takes this shape. And here the water moves inside the tubes, like this. Okay? So it's called tube. Tube is written like this. T-U-B-E. So here, which is the wrong letter? The odd one? Y. So I'm going to cross it out and write the correct word. Okay. Then, question B. Choose the correct answer. I have here in each word a missing letter, and we are going to choose it from the brackets. Okay? Number one, hug. Number one, hug. Here, which is the missing letter? I'm going to choose O, A, or A. Hug, A. So I'm going to choose A. So I'm going to write it here. It will be hug. Number two. Mule, mule, the baby donkey. So, of course, mule, mule. I'm going to choose P or L or C. Mule, la, la, la. So, of course, I'm going to choose L. Then I'm going to write it here. Let's see here, number three. Sun, sun. I'm going to choose T or K or N. Sun. So, of course, I'm going to choose N. So, I'm going to write it here. The last one is cub. Cub. I'm going to choose C or L or B. Cub. C-c-c-c. So, of course, I'm going to choose C. Okay? So, let's revise them quickly for the last one before we finish. We have here the long U, the words that end with the magic E. So we have mule, mule, June, huge, cute, mute, cube. Okay? Then we have the short sound, the short U, hug, cub, bun, tub, bug, sun. I wish you understand your lesson. And you're going to do your homework the same way like you did this one. Okay? Thank you so much.